Hello, everyone. This is a suspicion from people that seen this girl here is suspected to be the exact resemblance to a Flarian. We are not sure if it's actually true, but what are your thoughts?